She can account for all of the men in her past, where they are now, who they married, how many kids they have. She knew their backgrounds, family and friends. A few she even talks to now and then. But there is one she can't put her finger on. There is one who never leaves her thoughts, and she thinks his name was John. Meeting a party a few years back, broad shoulders and blue eyes, his hair was so black. He was a friend, you could say. She let his smile just sweep her too much wine, and she left his bed at dawn, and she thinks his name was John. Now each day is one day that's left in her life. She won't know love, have a marriage, or sing lullabies. She lays all alone and cries herself to sleep. But she let a stranger kill her hopes and her. What a pity, what a loss. And in the end, when she was barely hanging on, all she could say is she thinks his name was John. His name was John.